Charlie. My name is Charlie, and I'm researching Bruce Lee. If you love life, don't waste time, for time is what life is made up of. Bruce Lee was born on November 27th, 1940, San Francisco, California. He was born in the U.S., and he went to Hong Kong, and then he went back to the U.S.
Question?
Does anyone know where Hong Kong is?
Ooh.
Where?
Is it in Japan?
No, China.
Oh.
Okay. His challenges were he was bullied by the Americans because the Americans didn't like the Chinese. He made a bunch of movies. They're called Enter the Dragon, Game of Death, Way of the Dragon, The Big Boss, and Fists of Fury. Wait, oh daddy, I forgot. Okay, I'm Charlie, and I'm researching Bruce Lee. If you love life, don't waste time, for time is what life is made up of.
Okay.
Bruce Lee was born in Hong Kong, was born in November 27, 1940, San Francisco, California.
Mm-hmm. Look right here. Look at me.
He was born in America, and he went to Hong Kong, and then he went back to America. Does anyone know where Hong Kong
is? I do.
Bob?
China?
Yes. Okay. His son, Brandon, died early, too, from when Bruce Lee was filming a movie.
Mm-hmm.
Bruce Lee's challenges were he was bullied by the Americans.